Yep. Yep. Yo, 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 guys, welcome back to Akimba Flair channel, and I'm happy to start make the video after long break in my new place, Akimba Flair production. For the all this stuff, I need your support and inspiration as well. To subscribe my channel, just press this button, yeah, and also text in the comments what kind of videos would you like to see from me. Maybe some cocktail recipes, maybe more Flair tutorials, if the Flair, which Flair, exhibition, the working Flair, craft Flair, anything, okay? Maybe you wanna see some all the famous bartenders in my studio, I'm asking some interview, okay? Yeah, that's possible as well. Today, I'm decided to teach you some simple, short, broken flair moves with the pours. The technique almost similar, but you will see the difference between. And yeah, most important, these tricks you can do in every bar. You don't need too much space for this, everything around you. So let's start. Stop. First move, guys, I was posted in my Instagram, now I will break it down better, okay? So, looks like this. So, starting position, guys, the bottle in the reverse grip, holding like this, and the shaker as well in the reverse. So, we need to learn first how to rotate the bottle like this, in the horizontal position. Easy, just repeat, you see, I don't use any special technique here, I'm just rolling the neck of the bottle between my fingers. Yeah, just rotate. And the shaker is going also, like this. Also repeat, just repeat this. And now you need to do this together. So the bottle, pour and the shaker should be looks each other. So like this. And you like roll it together. So you need to learn this helicopter thrust. One round here, and then we go in the vertical position. When we go in the vertical position, the shaker is going just like this, you see? I don't turn the shaker like this, I'm just going just quick, and it looks perfect. So, one rotation here, and two rotation here, and the pull. The next simple pull looks like this. Shaker also straight. We go in with the shaker just like this, and the bottle is going under our left hand, yeah, and we're starting to make the pull. Then just turn it all together here, the bottle just stay in this position, the shaker is going down, and we go in this way, cut. Look, I don't do like the cut like this, I'm going this side. Also, cross my hands, you know? And then I'm just rotate, shake, that's it. All the variation on this move, guys. Niggas wanna try, what? Niggas wanna lie, what? Then niggas wonder why, what? Niggas wanna die, what? All I know is pain, what? All I feel is rain, what? How can I maintain, what? With that shit on my brain, what? I resort to violence, what? My niggas this way I'm holding the bottle straight, and then I'm just throw it and catching on the neck, just changing the grip from straight to reverse, so like this, going around the head. And my shaker, look, I'm just holding the shaker, but my pinky and ring finger free, because I need to take the bottleneck here. Then I'm putting the bottle on my shoulder, taking the bottle neck by my fingers, going straight, and turning my chest to the left side, same time I'm rolling and controlling the bottle by my fingers. So, it should be like this. And also, same time I'm making the pull. Then, look, I'm just turning like this, continue making the pour. Then I'm just turning the shaker and to finish the pour, just cutting. One more variation, look like these guys. Yep. You want it? Come and get it. What? Took it, then we split it. You fucking right, we did it. What the fuck you gonna do when we run up on you? Fucking with the wrong crew. So, right is going under. And then look, the bottle is gone. Should be going like this. Like one and two. One and two. And we just also using our fingers, taking the bottles. One, two. And the same. Anyway, if you do this pour 1,000 times, this pour will be looks like perfect, you know? You remember the words from the Bruce Lee? He said that it's better to know one move than 100. But if you do this move perfect, you know what I mean? So like one, two, three, four. So guys, this is enough for today. Now I will waiting for your videos in Instagram stories. Just post it and take Akimba Flair. I'm gonna show it, I'm gonna share it. Yeah, and you will motivate me to create more, okay? Thanks for watching me. See you in the next video. Bye bye. Don't know what we going through. I might have to show niggas how easily we blow niggas. Let me find out, it's some more niggas that's running with your niggas. Nothing we can't handle.